Access to art is access to our humanity. Expanding access, especially for those in the low vision and blind community, enriches the value of art for all. Tech and AI have the potential to bring the blind and low vision community into the fold. My name is Floris Horsman, and I'm a member of that community. I've born with low vision, and over the years it decreased a little bit. I see art as like a collective good. I think everyone should be able to have access to art. Here at the Rijksmuseum, with the help of technology and AI, we can really make more meaningful, user-friendly experiences, making it more accessible for everyone.
I'm Katelijn Denenkamp. I'm Manager Accessibility of the Rijksmuseum. There are so many artworks in the museum. There are almost a million. Everybody worldwide can see these artworks in our online collection. But there's a big group, the blind people and the people with low vision, who have no access to this online collection.
Our goal is to make art descriptions for the whole collection, describing the mood and describing the scene.
To describe ourselves, it would have taken hundreds of years. With AI, we can do this in a matter of hours. The collaboration with Microsoft and the collaboration with the community is very important to make this project successful.
We worked with subject matter experts from the community. We tried to capture all those insights in order to improve the art descriptions. We want to really include people in the process.
I have a strong relationship to art. I studied cultural heritage and art history. My experience with partial blindness started from birth, so this is all I know. Art museums usually focus on visual presentation of art, so I felt very excluded from most of the conversation. What they try to do here can be a great example to accommodate more people to feel welcome in museums.
I was diagnosed with Usher syndrome, that causes hearing loss and blindness. While I have low vision, I'm looking for alternative ways to experience art. AI-generated descriptions are so detailed. In my imagination, I can paint the artwork.
The subject is a male with a reddish beard and mustache, featuring hints of brown and white. His green eyes gaze directly at skin is pale, with pink cheeks.
He wears a straw hat, light-colored
with dynamic, visible brushstrokes that add texture and movement.
We're only at the beginning of the journey to make the Rijksmuseum accessible for blind people and people with low vision. I hope we inspire all the museums in the world to make their artworks accessible for everyone worldwide.
When we strengthen our access to culture, we strengthen the culture itself, connecting our shared humanity. Art is for everyone.
For everyone.
For everyone.
For everyone. For everyone.